when you first started working at KPLC in Lake Charles as a reporter, what was it like at the very beginning, like first coming out, like your first job? What was that like?
Well, I had been doing some other stuff, but so KPLC was wonderful. I was still close to home. That was my number one thing. I didn't want to be far from home. I never thought in my life, and if any KPLC people are watching this, they'll know. I never thought in my life that I was going to end up in Louisiana, and I love it. I'm so glad I went. It's part of my heart now. Has a special place in my heart. I guess I was just ready. I was like hungry for it, so I wanted to do it, and I really enjoyed MMJing. Like, I love MMJing because I'm able to be creative. I'm able to make things and do things. And like, I am not one to shoot interviews in a little quad box. Okay. We're not doing medium shots here. Okay. We're doing some weird shots. That's just how I am. You know, obviously COVID has changed it a little bit, but if I get to go out, I like to try different things. And I think that really allows me to express myself in a creative way. And I think I thrive in that aspect for me personally. And so that makes me happy. But at the same time, I'm able to put together, be a storyteller and tell people's stories. So when I went to KPLC, you know, you're obviously, it's like a starter market. So you're there, it's a small market. You're learning just like everyone else who's there. You're all trying to do your best. But I think because it was a small market, the people are a lot more forgiving. They understand that you're new, you're young, you're fresh. And so they're helpful. They're nice. At least for me in Lake Charles, it was great. Everyone was super nice. Everyone wanted to help me out. So, and you, at your first job, Dominique, when you go, you're going to make friends for life, because those people that I worked with at KPLC, I still talk to this day.